a spell. Call me back when you get this. I just really need to talk to you. Hey, Isabel, it's Peyton. I was just calling to see how you are. If you can call me back. If you can. I mean, if you can. Victor, I haven't seen you in a while, which is weird. I used to see you every day. Could you just give me a call when you can? Okay.
I found myself on a bridge, and I called Isabel. I'm so grateful that she showed up. That was pretty much the worst day of my life. Telling you for the reasons you're thinking.
Starting to feel like myself again. Hearing forward motion, talking it over. Standing on two feet.
I know we know a lot about each other's lives. We caught up about your life in the past decade, but you don't really know that much about me in the past decade.
In a more, I saw you in the perfect light. I'll never forget the way you looked at me. I could never forget the way you looked.